Good morning, everyone. This is Peter Yosef, analyst at IronFX, bringing you the morning comment for the 6th of August. RBA will announce its interest rate decision during tomorrow's Asian session, 4:30 GMT time, and is expected to remain on hold at plus 1.50%. Currently, AUD OIS imply a probability for the bank to remain on hold of 99.67%. As the interest rate is expected to remain on hold, market focus could turn to the accompanying statement. Comments could be raised about the inflation rate as it accelerated to plus 2.1% year on year for quarter two of 2018 and broke the lower threshold of RBA's inflation target range of plus 2% year on year to 3% year on year. With an accelerating inflation rate as well as the retail sales growth rate and at the same time a rather low unemployment, the accompanying statement could have a more hawkish tone and support AUD, while on the other hand, international trade tensions could increase uncertainty somewhat. AUD-USD continued its sideways movement on Friday, touching the 0.7410 resistance line. We could see the pair continue its sideways movement with some bullish tendencies as the market may position itself ahead of RBA's interest rate decision. Should the pair come under buying interest, we could see it breaking the 0.7410 resistance level and aim for the 0.7440 resistance area. On the other hand, should the pair come under selling interest, we could see it breaking the 0.7370 support line and aim for the 0.7345 support area. On other news, chances for a no Brexit deal are rising as UK officials are making similar statements. On Friday, BOE Governor McCarney stated to the BBC that a chance for a no-deal Brexit is uncomfortably high, while on Sunday, UK International Trade Secretary Liam Fox predicted a messy Brexit with a chance of 60% for a no-deal Brexit. Also, Brexit Secretary Raab stated to a French media that he sees no alternative to finding a deal. Analysts see the case for the UK negotiating strategy to include an underscoring of a no-deal Brexit before the negotiations in order to add pressure to the EU. Should there be further negative headlines about Brexit, we could see the pound weakening. Cable traded in a sideways manner on Friday, testing the 1.3035 resistance line. We could see the pair trading in a sideways manner, however bearish tendencies could occur, as the pair might prove to be sensitive to any Brexit news. Technically, we would like to point out that the RSI indicator in the 4-hour chart is constantly near the reading of 30, implying an overcrowded short position. Should the bulls take over the pair's direction, we could see the pair breaking the 1.3035 resistance line, while should the bears take over, we could see the pair breaking the 1.2960 support line and aim for the 1.2905 support barrier. In today's other economic highlights, in the European session, we get Germany's industrial orders growth rate for June, as well as UK's Halifax house prices for July. As for the rest of the week, on Wednesday, China's trade balance figure for July is due out, while on Thursday, during the Asian session, RBNZ's interest rate decision will be announced. On a busy Friday, we get Japan's and UK's GDP growth rate for quarter two, Canada's employment data for July, and the US inflation rates for July as well. Please be advised that for any updates regarding the oil market, you can refer to our oil weekly outlook due out later today. For more information, please read the full comment on ironfx.com or download our app and get all the information you need to trade. Also, you can follow us on Twitter, like us on Facebook, subscribe to our YouTube channel, or circle us on Google+ to get more trading ideas. This is Peter Yosef from IronFX wishing you solid trading.